Let's set up two example schedules for controlling home automation when you go to bed and wake up. Before we can do that, we need to set up two new scenes. Let's create a scene for bedtime. From the home screen, select the automation icon. Select the down arrow, then the Scenes tab. Select the Add New Scene icon. Select the clear icon, then enter a name. In this example, we'll name it Bedtime. When finished, choose the Done tab. Now let's add devices to control with this scene. Select the Add New Device icon. The system will list the available Z-Wave device types. For this example, select the Switches tab, then the Hall Light tab. Select the light switch icon until it displays off. Select Save. Now, let's set the house temperature to a comfortable level while everyone is sleeping. Select the Thermostats tab, then Main T-Stat. Select Mode until you see the Setback icon. Select the up or down arrow until the heat set point is set to 70. Select the up or down arrow until the cool set point is set to 76. Then select Save. During the night, you want to make sure the front door is locked. To do this, select the Locks tab, then the Front Door tab. Select the lock icon until it displays locked. Select Save. This completes the first scene. Select the back icon until you return to the Scenes menu. Now let's create a scene for when everyone wakes up. Select Add New Scene. Select Clear, then enter a name. Type in Wake Up. When finished, click Done. To turn a hall light on when everyone wakes up, select Add New Device. Select Switches. Then Hall Light. Select On. Then Save. Next, let's set the house temperature to a comfortable level when everyone wakes up. Select Thermostats. Then Main T-Stat. Select Mode until you see the Setback icon. Select the up or down arrow until the heat set point is set to 68. Select the up or down arrow until the cool set point is set to 78. Select Save. Creating schedules will allow you to control home automation based on time and day. The first schedule will be for bedtime. From the home screen, select the automation icon. Select the down arrow. Then the Schedules icon. Select the Add New icon. Select the Name tab. Type in a name for this schedule. In this example, Bedtime. Select Done. Select the Type tab several times until you see Scene. Select the Scenes tab. You should see the scenes we created earlier. Select the Bedtime tab. Then the Frequency tab. For this example, we'll select the Daily tab. Select the Start Time tab. Select Clear. For this example, we'll enter 11:15 for the start time. Select the AM/PM icon to select PM. Select Done. Then Save. Select the back icon until you return to the home screen. You'll need to create another schedule for when you wake up. From the home screen, select Automation, then the down arrow. Select Schedules. Select Add New, then Name. Type in a name for this schedule. In this example, Wake Up. Select Done. Select Type several times until you see Scene. Select the Scenes tab. You should see the scenes we created earlier. Select Wake Up, then Frequency. For this example, we'll select Daily. Select Start Time, then Clear. For this example, we'll enter 5:30 for the start time. Select the AM/PM icon to select AM. Select Done, then Save.